Hello, my name is Jasmine. I'm an illustrator and welcome to my channel. For today's video, we're going to go over another weekly comics vlog, following along as I work on my medieval comic, Girl Knight. I'm working on drawing chapter 2 now, so really my main goal for this week is to continue to draw pages and get to the finish line of chapter 2. I'm going to be using a progress diagram here, just to give you an idea of the finish line, how many pages are left. Today is Monday, April 24. It's exactly 10 a.m. And this morning I worked on the undersketches for the next three pages that I need to draw. This one was already done on Friday. So really what I did this morning was this undersketch for page 27 of chapter 2. Whoops. What I've done is do the very, very bare underwire with blue pencil, and then I'm going to draw over it with normal pencil to figure out what the lines are going to be. So it should look like something like this. And then we're going to transfer it to the actual comic book paper to look like this. And this looks very wonky because this is directly after I transfer the drawing. So then I'm going to go in and refine the drawing after it's been traced. That's been the process of how I make these pages, and yeah, that's a lot of steps, but it has made the process a lot faster, to be honest. I'm not erasing directly on the final paper as much, and that does take time, and it makes me make a lot more mistakes. That was this morning. We're gonna go make breakfast and then get back to drawing, as well as oh my god, you're ridiculous. As well as scanning a lot of the pages that I've already drawn. They've been piling up. I want to scan them and start editing those, and I'll show you what that process will look like. Right, Grumpy? Oh my god, you're so hungry. He doesn't usually get like this. You are hungry! Alright, let's go to the kitchen. I'm not a very good cook, and I don't enjoy cooking, but I make a pretty mean breakfast sandwich here. We're back from breakfast. It's 10:45, so that was a 45-minute break. I did wash all of my dishes, which I'm very proud of. I usually leave them and they accumulate throughout the entire day, and then Jonathan gets home and there's a huge pile of dishes that need to be washed at the end of the day. I mean, I'll wash them. It's just the sight of them having piled up at the end of the day is pretty horrifying, I'm sure. Anyways, what are we doing right now? I don't feel like drawing, so the next thing that we really need to do is to scan all of the drawings that I've currently done. So basically, from this diagram, pages 12 to 24 have not been scanned. I like to have them scanned ahead of time so that whenever I have free time or I don't feel like drawing, I can just go into Clip Studio Paint through my iPad or on my desktop and just like work on editing the pages at my leisure, basically. And I've placed a goal of editing at least one page a week, and it's been going pretty good. But I have run out of scanned pages on the file. I need to scan the rest of the pages that I've currently drawn. I think that's 12 pages. So I need to scan 12 pages right now, which is a lot because my scanner is not that big. One page requires two scans. So this is gonna take a while. These are all the pages that I need to scan. What's kind of cool is that these are all the pages that I have scanned and edited of chapter 2, and these are what so far need to be scanned and edited. It's the same amount. It's 12 pages each. Isn't that funny? I didn't plan on stopping at the 12 page mark, but it just happened to be like that. So it's interesting to see that I am working on 12 page batches here. So 12 pages to scan. It's 1:30. It's taking forever to scan all these pages. The software for the printer keeps not crashing, but freezing. So this, which would have taken half an hour, is now taking hours to do. But in the meantime, I got to clean Clyde's cage, which is why he's going ham on his peanut toy. I also got to catch up with my best friend. So now I have some green tea. I'm scanning the last two pages that I needed to scan. I'm gonna start transferring all these drawings onto the Clip Studio file, the big comic file of chapter 2, and combining the half pages together. So yes, more work. This is probably going to take an hour. Genuinely, probably an hour. So I'm gonna play a video in the background. And as far as drawing goes, I do kind of prefer to draw in the evening, so I'm okay with doing this whole computer stuff right now, getting it out of the way, because really, once I have these pages in the file, it's really nice to be able to access them through my iPad while I'm on the go or on the couch hanging out with Jonathan. So this stuff is a little bit tedious to set up, but it's worth it in the long run because I can access it later. So I just need to do it, get it over with. And now, once I'm done, I'll have 12 whole pages in my Clip Studio Paint file ready to be edited whenever I feel like it, on my iPad or on the desktop. Really, it doesn't matter. But yeah, it is convenient, so I gotta do that. This is the last page needing to scan. Alright, I finished scanning and compiling all the pages, so this pretty much gives you an idea of my progress. I know I was giving this little diagram, but this is also just really cool. I've edited up to this page. Today I scanned all of these and put them together, the two half pages, so that I can literally later on go into each page and start editing. So yeah, so I need to edit these so far, and I need to draw these that are blank, and that gives you chapter 2. I love that. When you're working on a very long-term project, it is nice to be reminded of the progress that you're making. Now, I can't say that I'm happy with some of these pages. Like, a lot of these pages need a lot of work. But I mean, I don't know what else to say other than that's really cool, regardless of the quality of some of these pages. It's happening. It's actually happening. It's already 5:30. I had lunch, and now I'm making decaf coffee. Because we're gonna switch gears and get back to drawing. If you're wondering why that's there, that's gonna be for tomorrow. I work all morning tomorrow, so I'm saving that toy for Clyde to play with while I'm gone tomorrow, so it's just gonna sit there until tomorrow. Hello. You sleepy? You're sleepy though. He's ignoring me today. I'm still trying to find the balance of how dark to make these lines because the lines that I am tracing over are not perfect. There's still one more step of drawing after I've transferred these lines, and I do wonder if I should be more careful of the drawing during the undersketch phase. I mean, this process is pretty new to me. I didn't start doing this undersketch thing until maybe a couple weeks ago. So I'm still figuring out and really how sketchy should I make this undersketch or how refined to make it. Because I don't want to double draw something, but I also don't want to draw a bad panel already because when I first started doing this, I was really trusting the undersketch and the drawings didn't come out very well. I'm gonna have to edit heavily those pages. And now what I'm doing is I'm not fully trusting what I sketched out. I am still gonna go over it. Like, see, you can tell that it's very much incomplete, but at least my mind knows what I need to refine. Truly, that's what I need when I'm drawing on the final paper. I just need a guideline. So this is serving as a guideline. It's just a matter of how much of a guide do I need it to be. This is like the third or fourth page where I'm drawing that bathtub, and I never draw it right. It's always too big. I'm going to fix each and every one of them digitally, but even now, as I'm drawing the next bathtub, it's just too big. Why can't I get it right? It's 7:19 in the evening. Jonathan is still at work. I made some tea. I'm not hungry, so I'm gonna keep drawing. Ideally, I would like to draw a page a day. My goal these days is to draw at least 3 pages a week. So it's Monday. I'm working on page 1 of the goal. It would be nice to finish the whole drawing today. I doubt it because I'm barely working on the first panel. Yeah, I don't think there's any way I'll finish this today. I'm gonna be working 5 days this week on day job. This is why I definitely have to have smaller goals, especially this week, because otherwise I'll feel like crap not being able to achieve them, so. One thing that I have been observing about how I'm drawing this comic is that my concept of negative and positive space is not very good, and also my concept of how much black should take up each panel. The way my brain works, unfortunately, is if there is an empty space, I need to draw details into it. Empty space makes me uncomfortable, and that is not good because empty space is not necessarily empty. If done well, if the composition is well, that empty space is serving a purpose of balancing out the composition, and I really don't have that down. Like, when I was going through my pages, the pages I had already drawn on the computer, I could tell that compared to why panels in a manga look so good, even though they're drawn in a sketchy manner, it's the composition. The composition's really strong. And I think that's an area I need to work on, that no matter how good I can draw something or how realistic I can draw it, if the composition is off, it's really going to hinder the effect of the panel. So that's one more thought I had while drawing this. I only have a few more hours to draw because I have to wake up at 5:30 in the morning tomorrow for work. So really, I have maybe maximum 2 hours left to draw. And I need to shower, so yeah, 2 hours left of the day. This has gotten way too small, so time to replace it. It's a really good eraser. That's why I like this mechanical pencil. Not only does it hold well, it has just enough weight to feel it, and the eraser is really, really good. Hello, it's Tuesday, 3 o'clock. I am back from work. We definitely need to get back to drawing. I am so tired, but we must move forward. I got this little oil diffuser from Target. It was like $15. Because we have a bird, we can't have candles or any type of fake air freshener thing. So the best I can do is just having a tiny oil diffuser, and I only have it on when Clyde is over there, like not here. So I'm gonna turn this on. I definitely need a little bit of calming thing because I'm feeling very anxious. Not just from work, but like, I just don't think I'm drawing very well, so the only way I can, really, the only answer to that is just to keep drawing, so what's the point of beating yourself up, right? So, there you go. It's kind of silly. I'm not even into cacti, but it's the only little oil diffuser they had, so it doesn't last very long. It's like 2 hours worth of actual using, but it's cute. It's 4:30 and I finished the drawing. One of my goals this week was to complete all of the drawings that I owe to my fan patrons. On my Patreon, I have two tiers. For the fan tier, they get an original drawing every 3 months for their support. Those are fun to make because I just get to draw pretty much anything from either Girl Night or my sci-fi webcomic. I let them decide what they want every quarter. So I'm almost done with all those drawings, so I figured maybe I can take a break and finish doing that, and then I can shorten that to-do list for this week. If you'd like to see what the full page that I drew looks like, I post all of my completed comic pages on my Patreon. Not only just the raw page, I first post the raw page as it was drawn, and then once I get to edit it digitally, I post the final version with the word bubbles and also a time lapse of how I edit it. My Patreon is actually very active. I post several times a week, so if you are interested in seeing what I actually draw in more depth and also following the story much more closely, I would recommend checking it out. It's only $1 a month. Can't even see her, she's just a black ball of fur. Yeah, so there's that. I'm going to clean up this whole thing and doodle. I vlogged how I drew that last drawing and I'll be posting it as a micro vlog on Patreon. I've started to post private vlogs in there as well, so we kind of have a little club going over there. I'm gonna edit that micro vlog and run to bed because I'm gonna have to get up at 5:30 in the morning again. Hi, it's Wednesday, it's almost 3 o'clock. I just got back from work. Clyde is having some corn and pomegranates and I just made myself some tea. I am very tired. And I also already had 3 cups of coffee today, which is a lot. I only limit myself to 2, but there's drama in my day job, and so I really needed that 3rd cup of coffee, if you know what I mean. So we're gonna power through being sleepy with some honey lavender tea. It smells really good. What's on the agenda today? Pretty much just to draw. I do have some apartment chores to do, like change the sheets, tidy up the kitchen, just the usual stuff, but I'm gonna do that later in the evening. I was cold when I got here, but now I am really hot. Oh, I think we got everything. We got our tea, the birdie's good, kitty is waiting to sit on my lap, right, meow meow? That's it. Let's get back to drawing. Thursday, 7:30, and I don't want to wake up the birdie, as well as I'm very sleepy. So instead of drawing right now, I'm going to be editing the next scanned page. So basically that page. I've started to add the word bubbles early in the editing phase of a page so that I can focus on what areas of each panel need to be revised, basically. The positioning of word bubbles is actually very important in the composition of each panel. I have to really remember to put these down first before I'm already going deep into the editing of each panel. It's 2 o'clock. I finished editing that page. It was a lot of editing because the faces in every panel were off, and I had to add a lot of little details because almost every panel has a background. Anyways, I've posted it on my Patreon, and I should probably eat, and then I will pack the fan tier rewards to mail out tomorrow. I'm still feeling very drained. I didn't sleep very well. Knowing that a lot of my pages aren't looking good, it's eating away at my soul. So I feel pretty shitty. But this page came out really well. I'm very happy with it. I feel like it looks like a legitimate comic page. And the dialogue is pretty funny too, so it's making me feel relieved. Lunch. Rewards. So lunchtime it is. I can't believe it's 7 o'clock in the evening. I've literally just been at this desk editing. I did pack those drawings, so that's done. There's apartment stuff that I need to do, but I don't want to get out of this chair until I finish this other page. I'm done editing most of it except for this last panel, which when I drew it, I drew most of it and encountered issues with the stair, the spiral stair. Perspective-wise, I have no idea how to get those stair angles right. And to be honest, I don't think I did a really terrible job. I think I kind of got the gist of it, and I tried to use Clip Studio's perspective ruler, but I'm still not understanding the physics of this staircase. So it doesn't matter what nifty tools I can use from Clip Studio Paint. If I genuinely don't understand the theory behind it, it's kind of useless. So I separated Henry from the stairs, so that I will definitely have to work on those stairs. That's where I'm at. I want to finish this panel, which would mean finishing this page, and then we can call it a day. All right, it's 9 o'clock at night, and I'm still not done with this damn panel. It needs a lot of work. It looks stiff. My cross-hatching's just not working out. I think I'm going to take a break on this and revisit it in a few days, and also look at more references for how to handle spatial stuff. Because I'm working with tones, I'm working with cross-hatching, and there's different light sources. So I really don't know what I'm doing, so I'm going to take a break and do what I really should be doing, which is showering and getting the apartment stuff done before going to bed, because I have to work tomorrow. So see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Right, kitty? I just got back from work. It's Friday. Sorry, I forgot to take off my ring. I already had lunch and it's 2:30. So it's not too late for a second cup of coffee. And we can get back to this page. What do I think so far about it? It's my proportions. My proportions of things in relation to other things. They're very off. For example, here, the size of the fireplace to the tub. Fireplace is way bigger than the tub. And the tub looks way small from the room. And so do the floorboards. I don't know. I'm doing my best here. The bed looks like it could be a little too small compared to people. So I'm really hoping that I'll be able to fix these weird things digitally. Future Jasmine, I'm sorry, but you have quite a job in your hands. Let's visit where we're at. I'm working on drawing page 26, which means I'll only have 8 pages left to finish drawing chapter 2. With the rate that I'm going at, it seems like it's 2 to 3 pages a week. So 8 pages, that's a whole month still left to finish chapter 2. Would really prefer to finish this in 2 weeks. So that means that my quota is gonna have to be 4 pages in the next 2 weeks. So I think what we're looking at here is that it's gonna take me the rest of all of May to finish chapter 2 fully. That means editing all the pages and having the entire chapter uploaded onto Patreon. Because what I like to do is post each chapter fully as a PDF on Patreon. That means that they won't be able to really fully read chapter 2 until the end of May, which I think is reasonable. And I think I'll also be able to squeeze in the cover for chapter 3's illustration. These are the cover illustrations for 1 and 2. 3, I think I'll be able to squeeze that in next month. It's really important to at least know like what's really the schedule depending on how I'm working. So that means June is going to be the beginning of working on chapter 3. Doesn't feel like it, but it's already 6:30. Jonathan just got home. We're gonna tidy up the apartment and hang out. I only got to draw 2 panels, believe it or not. I think I took more time and effort in drawing these panels because having just spent almost a whole day just editing 2 pages yesterday on the computer, it made me realize I really should be trying to have much better drawings in the first place instead of relying on editing them later. Obviously there's gonna be editing to be done regardless, but if I can minimize as much editing later to do by drawing better, Like, that, there's no other way of putting it. If I can draw better now, I'll be having to do less editing later. And the better I draw now, the better I will keep drawing. It is a skill, and if I rely too heavily on editing, I do feel like it's going to it's not really going to help me improve my drawing skills if I prioritize time efficiency over the actual skill. Yeah, this might take me longer, but will it? If I'm just transferring the time that it takes me to draw something, I'm transferring over to editing. It kind of evens out, but that time just gets transferred into editing, and I'm not getting better at this skill of drawing. So today's drawing, I really put in an effort to try to make it look as good as possible so I don't have to do too much editing later. So that means only two panels in the span of the, 3 hours that I had today. I might go back to this in a little bit, but first I'm going to take a break and do some housework. Also, look what came in the mail. I was running out of comic book paper and I placed another order. It's so nice to get new supplies. It is 5:30 in the freaking morning. I completely forgot to mention in the vlog that we were going to Disney on Saturday. We have an annual pass, so we try to go pretty often. Mostly because Jonathan loves Disneyland. This is horrible lighting. I'll make it quick. I would like to do some watercolor sketching over there, so we'll see. Now that we have makeup on, got our face spray to keep it on. The thing with California is that it can be really cold in the morning and then it's hot at noon. So like, you really do need to layer. Every time we go to Disneyland, I'm freezing in the morning. In the afternoon, I'm carrying all of the layers in my backpack. It's very annoying.
Ready to go to Disneyland?
I'm ready. I'm ready for the weather to get warm.
It's too soon. You gotta start using it. You gotta get 5 stars.
Can old rabbit do to keep from becoming? mean, I'm sure Lisa's not.
I completely forgot what it was like to paint with watercolors. I think it's easier when you have lines defined. Doing it in plein air style, I'm pretty much just dealing with colors and shapes, and my brain just doesn't work like that, at least not anymore. Alright, so we've been home for about half an hour. I immediately went to inking the details in because, yeah, it really needed it. And this is the best I can do for now. It's 2 o'clock and I have to work at 5:45, so I'm pretty much just gonna spend that time with Jonathan and working on the comic using my iPad on the couch. Hello! It's Sunday, I just got back from work. I think I'm going to wrap up this vlog. I'm pretty sure it's already long enough. If you're not subscribed to my channel, definitely make sure that you're subscribed. Hit that bell button for notifications. Consider supporting the project on Patreon. You can access all of the posts for just $1 a month. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!